Hello, guys. Welcome to my YouTube channel. And in this video today, I'm about to review the Lil Mix Between Us Deluxe album. So yeah, leave a comment down in this video and leave a like. And here's the front, and here's the back of the album, and there's two CDs, so I'll read the songs that are on the first CD. So that is Wings, DNA, Change Your Life, How You Doing, featuring by Missy Elliott, Move, Lil Me, Word Up, Salute, Black Magic, Love Me Like You, Secret Love Song Part 2, Hair, Shout to My Ex, Touch, No More Sad Songs, featuring by Machine Gun Kelly, Power, featuring Stormzy, and I don't know to say the first word, but I know the second word is it's with C-N-O. After that is Only You with Cheat Codes. So next one is the second CD, Woman Like Me featuring Nicki Minaj, Think About Us featuring Ty Dolla $ign, Bounce Back, Breakup Song, Holiday, Sweet Melody, Confetti featuring Sweetie, Heartbreak Anthem, Kiss My Uh-Oh, No, Between Us, Love Sweet Love, Cut You Off, Trash, and their original Sweet Love Song, Secret Love Song, featuring Jason Derulo and Campbell. Yeah. So these are the three are remaining for Lil Mix, but since December, Jesse Nelson left the group for her mental help. So we will always be Jesse Nelson. You will be in our hearts. Well, but by the way, these three, they have the best 10 years with each other. By the way, if you don't know who Lil Mix is, right here is Liam Panuk, Perry Edwards, and Jay Thirlwell. I love these three. They're my favorite group. And also, I really love their songs, but the only favorite song I ever listen to every time is Confetti, Sweet Melody. You know, heck, I like all their songs. And I got this from England when I got got it mailed to me. So yeah. By the way, I love all their music. And yeah. And to look the inside, here are they. And there's like two CDs. If I can get one of them out. Alright. Here's their CD. Yep. And the other CD is right here. Sorry. Struggle to get this one out. Here's the other CD. So yeah. So Lil Mix been on a journey since they won the X Factor in the UK. Yep. So and plus even I like this. I also want well, if I don't have anything else to say about this, but you should go buy their album. You might pre-order online on Amazon or their website, and I might leave their website in the description. So yeah, so that's it. I don't have anything else to say, but so oh yeah, I almost forgot one more thing. So today I'm about to make my documentary in a little bit, so don't forget to catch that one. That's going to be part one of my documentary. I'll make the rest next week or next month in February. Alright? So, like this video, comment down below in the description, and I'll see you guys in my documentary video. Bye!